na tayong ilaw. Umadalas, lumalabas, bahay yung free.
Dito maglagay tayo dito. Yeah, dito may parang naka-ready na yata, oh.
Meron?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, good evening.
Good morning.
Good evening, everyone. This evening, we are celebrating the birthday of our dear mother, Gina Nieto. And since it's her special day, she prepared, along with her children and grandchildren, a very special number for everyone. Okay, everybody, let's give them a round of applause.
I'm going to take just 1 minute to explain why your contribution right now is so important. This may not be the news you want to hear, but it is the truth. Donald Trump and his allies are out.
A round of applause, everyone. Sandali lang po, nagkaroon ng miscoordination. Kasi dalawang version po yung seniors, ano yung for Alicia, yung isa pang pang-baguette, yung isa pang senior citizen. Yung they prefer to
what senior?
They have the ano, senior citizen version. Alright, again, a round of applause for the birthday girls.
Thank you.
mga boys.
Again, a round of applause for the birthday celebrator, Mama Gina.
Woohoo!
Okay, group photo muna kayo. Group picture. Teka mo lang magpipicture.
Okay, yung mga boys naman, pakibilisan.
Okay, wait. Group picture. Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Hold on.
One more. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Ngayon, kala nyo sila lang, no? We would like to invite all the female guests here to join us here in front. Tatawaan na po all the female guests here. Okay, please join them here. You will be singing. Yes, yes. Okay. Lahat po. Same. You're going to dance the same dance step. May winner po. Yung winner, makakatanggap na lechon. Mamili kayo anong part. Buntot, paa, batok, buto-buto. Alright, get ready. May sumama ka dun, wag kang ano. Ibigay mo yan dun. John Ray, get the camera of your mom.
Yeah.
Sige na.
Okay, all the female, come on, let's have fun. Okay. Sige, pagalingin ha.
Ayun o.
Ma. Ma, bukod sa pwede mag-take out ng lechon, ano pa yung concert, meron pang prize. Ha, pwede mag-take out. Woo! Ay! Okay, kids, please join.
Grabe.
after niya yan, pwede ulit kayo kumain, ha? Yeah, para makaulit. Kakain tayo hanggang ating gabi. Alright, around the applause. Okay, just stay there, ma'am. Go to the center. Lahat po kayo tuturo si mama.
Dami naman ng winning.
Okay. Okay. We'd like to invite Mama Gina to give message for everyone.
Oh my gosh! Yeah. My message!
Nako.
Iiyak na tayo nito. Ibihog.
Hello po sa inyong lahat. I would like to thank you all for coming here for my birthday. I am thank you for Gypsy, Ma'am Beth, and company. Salamat po sa inyo for being here.
Thanks for having us.
You're welcome anytime. And then thank you for my uncle, my auntie, Agnes and Tita Lynn, thank you so much for being here. I am really appreciate that. And also my brother and sisters to our church, brother Richard and his Mrs. Chiki Kalika. And also
Brother Nieto.
Sister Delia and ito po yung kanyang Mr.
Brother
Nieto. Sister Delia. And then Sister Selena Yamamoto. Thank you po sa inyong lahat and my daughter friends. Thank you. June, thank you so much for being here. We miss you. So nandito ka na ngayon. Salamat. And also to Jojo and May, thank you so much for being here kahit na malayo. Nakarating pa rin kayo dito.
Siyempre.
Sa pangalan ko. Maraming salamat. I am really, really appreciate all of you.
Yeah, thank you.
And also thank you for my children. Sila po yung... thank you for all my children, my children-in-law, na kung hindi po dahil sa kanila, sila po kasi lahat ito ang nag-decorate. Salamat mga anak, salamat sa inyong lahat, ina-appreciate ni mama yan. Salamat sa mama nunggang po. Silang mga silang yung idea and thought nila ay pinagsama-sama nila para maging possible itong party na to. Salamat sa inyo lahat. At salamat din to all my grandchildren who always makes me happy. Makes Lola feel love. salamat po sa inyong lahat. And also, before anything else, of course, I would like to thank our Heavenly Father for giving me another 1 year of existence, a birthday to me. Salamat po, Panginoon, at nandiyan ka parati sa akin. Ginagabayan mo ko sa lahat ng ginagawa ko sa buhay. Ginagaydan mo ko. Salamat po. At kung hindi dahil po sa inyo, Ama, marahil wala po ako dito ngayon. Salamat po sa inyo. Everything is from you. To all the blessing that you have given to me, thank you.
Amen.
Salamat po. Eh, happy birthday! Enjoy the day!
Woohoo!
Way to work smarter and
so right, maybe this time.
wonderful Lola Gina.
Wow!
You have been a wonderful blessing in my life. You are kind, loving, good at cooking, and caring. And funny. I still remember the time when I first visited you here in the U.S. I'm so excited to finally meet you. I used to only see you in video calls and always ask myself, what is my Lola really like? When I arrived here and met her, I knew that she was a thoughtful and sweet and loving grandmother. She bought me tons of dresses and fed me a lot of food. I still remember the time when she would bring me ice cream at 12 a.m. because I had jet lag. Lola, I love you so much. I always want to make you proud. I promise that I will study school and pursue my dreams for you. And I want you to know that you always inspire me to do good. And thank you, Lola, for your love and support. I know that you do everything for us. And I promise to be a good person. And happy birthday, Lola Gina. I love you so much.
Thank you, Apo.
Leaving her land with a heavy heart, she crossed the sea with her world apart. Although she may be far away from her land, her family is where her heart stands. Smiles of her children, their laughter bright, made her sacrifice feel right. A better life, she'd always say, is built in steps, it's paved this way. For every tear she shed in strife, she wove a legacy of life. Over the sea, her spirit flies, in all of us, her love will never die. Today's her day to shine so bright, spread laughter, love, and strife. We celebrate her heart so true for all the things she always do. So here's to her with joy and cheer for all the love you've done for being here. Happy birthday, our grandma dear.
Aww. Thank you.
Step into Wick Studio, where agencies and enterprises.
Iyak na yan.
Sunday, I'm gonna stay. Thank you, po.
And if there are no ingredients for sinigang, you go to seafood and buy ingredients for sinigang. Nana, you are really inspiring because you make everything possible.
Oh!
I am so lucky I got a grandma like you. You are not one of those grandmas because you are unique, special, kind, brave, and having a secret talent that no one else has.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you, Lana, for always being in this, for being in this world, because without you, I wouldn't be born. Neither would my mom. Happy birthday, Lana. I love you so much. Stay healthy and stay young.
I am but a traveler.
Francesca. Say your message to Lola Angel.
Hey, sorry, brother.
It's okay.
Para sa akin, at meron siyang message. So, babasahin ko na lang. Ang sabi niya dito ay, you're like a flower that blooms every day. I love you, Lola. Happy birthday.
Yay! Yay! Good job!
With the child that starts with the name that starts with letter W. Ay, W pala sila lahat. Okay, ano ba? Ano gusto niyo? Pinaka-pangalan o pinaka-bunso?
Pinaka-bunso.
Okay, pinaka-bunso pa. Let's start with Zoya.
Short lang ha. Baka magkaiyakan pa.
Lolo. Okay. Ma, happy, happy birthday. Actually, advance happy birthday. Nasabi niya yata lang sa mga apo. I love you. Thank you sa lahat ng ginawa mo sa amin. Lalo na... Oh, umiyak na.
Umiyak
na. Thank you sa mga ginawa mo sa amin. Every day we appreciate you. And yun lang. Sweet, short. I love you so much. No words can. Huh? Love you so much, Mama.
Bukas na mamagana yung mata.
Hello, Mama. Hindi kita ko iiyak.
Kasi pinapaiyak niyo, dapat pinapatawa niyo.
Happy birthday.
Ayun.
Mahal na mahal ka namin. Lahat ng hirap na dinanas mo sa buhay para ay...
Ayan, tuloy. Inulit.
Mag-umpisa pa lang ako.
Introduction pa lang kung wala pa yung body niya.
Alam namin lahat ng hirap mo sa buhay. Kaya naman ngayon, tinutumbasan namin lahat ng...
Sabi mo
na. Ng sacrifices mo. Pinapasaya ka namin. Kita mo naman, lahat ng... Nang sacrifices mo, nagbunga kasi ultimo, pati mga apo mo, mahal na mahal ka.
Tama.
Alam mo na, pagtanda mo, maraming mag-aalaga sa'yo. Maraming salamat sa example na pinakita mo sa amin. Sa faith na meron ka, na naging example yun sa akin para maging matatag din ako sa buhay ko at magkaroon ako ng maayos at masayang pamilya dahil yun sa'yo, sa example na pinakita mo. Sobrang, siguro kung ako ngayon ay, kung ano ko ngayon ay yun ay dahil nakikita ko lahat ng example na lahat ng ginawa mo ay yun ay aking ginagawa sa sariling family. I have a simple message for you. Here it is. Mom, there's no one I look up to more than you. Because of you, I've learned to appreciate and value who I am and where I come from. I am inspired to be a better person, to go after my dreams, and to walk with pride and humility. I can't imagine a better role model in my life than you. And I couldn't love you more. Happy birthday, Mama. I wish you all the best. And I wish you more and a healthy life. Happy birthday again. We love you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Anna.
Warren. Kabisado mo ba?
Hindi pa ako nagsasalita pero
Ay, ikaw ang pinakamatanda,
ha?
Happy birthday, Mama. Una po sa lahat, ako po ay lubos na nagpapasalamat kay Lord dahil na-bless niya ako ng mabubuting biyanan.
Para
kontra to. Si Mama po ang nangarap na nagsikap na mapunta kami dito lahat sa US. Kundi po dahil sa kanya, nandun pa rin po kami sa Pilipinas at kumakayod ng matindi para sa kinabukasan namin. Siya po ang dahilan kaya kami rin po ay nangarap at patuloy na nangangarap na mapabuti po ang buhay namin. At dahil doon po, masasabi ko na mas maganda na ang aming buhay ngayon. At inaalay ko po lahat yun kay Mama dahil siya po talaga ang nag-udyok sa amin na mapunta kami dito, lahat po. Wala siyang iniwan kahit isa sa amin. At patuloy po siyang tumutulong sa mga naiiwan pa po doon. Ayun po. Salamat po, Ma. Salamat po, Ma. At patuloy po kami magpapasalamat sa lahat po ng naibibigay niyo at patuloy niyo at mga maibibigay niyo pa po sa amin.
May ganun, ha?
Thank you po. Mahal na mahal po namin kayo.
May pinakamatanda na.
Alright.
Una sa lahat, happy birthday, Ma. Nagpapasalamat kami at nagkaroon kami ng mama na kagaya niyo. And we're always grateful. Lagi namin pinag-uusapan ng mga bata na grateful kami sa inyo kasi ipinanganak niyo si Wendy. Hindi niyo siya pina-abort. And ano po? And we love you and then we gusto po namin na malaman yung mana grateful kami sa presensya sa aming pamilya, sa pagmamahal sa aming pamilya unconditionally, and thank you po for all the support, for being there, for always checking on us. Si Mama masyadong possessive sa amin, diba? Maya't maya.
Kahit nasa trabaho,
tawag na tawag kay Wendy, lahat chine-check niya kami. Kahit may mga asawa at anak na ako, lahat chine-check niya. May attendance lagi kay Mama. Diba? So ganun siya ka-possessive sa aming lahat. She wants to make sure that everybody's safe, everybody's having a good life, comfortable life. At minsan nagkakaasara na may paborito, pero wala naman talaga siyang paborito. Lagi niya sinasabi na pantay-pantay ang kanyang pagtingin. Kasi nandiyan dyan siya kung sino ang pinaka nangangailangan. So hindi dahil sa paborito niya, kundi she's always there for kahit kanino sa aming lahat. Basta, just knock on her door, ask and you shall receive. Ask and she will sell it to you. Happy birthday.
Alright, there is some messages from the Philippines.
May additional messages pa from the Philippines.
Okay, si Mama, hindi lang po dapat tatlong anak. Okay, meron po siyang
Maraming salamat sa lahat ng mga pagtulong na ipinagkaloob mo sa aking family. Nakakatulong din ako sa pamilya natin dahil sa ginawa mong tulong sa amin dito, na nandito ako.
Saan ang umiyak, sister?
Kasi napaka-bless mo. Kaya sinusundan din namin yung blessing mo. Na sana maampunan mo din kami ng blessing mo. Salamat na marami-marami at ako'y napabuti at napabuti ang buhay ng mga anak ko. Thank you, sister. Love you.
Kailangan may background music.